is today, August 26th. Sadly, our trip is now at an end, but it's been such an amazing time. I'm so grateful that we both got to do this and that you got to be here with me.
Mm-hmm.
This trip would not have been anywhere near as special if you hadn't been here with me.
I'm glad I could come too.
I still remember 6 years ago when I was right here waiting for a flight down to London on my way over to the US. That was definitely an emotional time. And of course, I'm sad to be leaving up that movie behind. But again, I'm just so glad that after everything that's happened in the last couple of years that we were able to come here and see them again. Cannot stress that enough. I'm hoping we don't have to wait 4 years for the next time. Thank you. in Heathrow. Mm-hmm. Waiting to begin the last leg of our journey home. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just had a few snacks. You ready to get home, lovely?
Yeah, I think so. You know, when you're at this juncture, it's kind of like, all right, can we just be done with traveling?
Yeah, I hear you on that. It is also a very busy day today, busier than normal, I think, because here in the UK, it's a bank holiday weekend. So, yeah, our flight getting down here was a little delayed, but I'm sure if our second flight gets delayed, we should make up the time anyway. So, still got a little bit to wait for our flight, but hopefully soon. There is our ride back to the States. It's going to be BA 113. Significant flight number for me because this was the very same flight I took 6 years ago over to the States. So, bringing back memories of that. Alright.